get up a little after 4, get ready, go to the gym, go to the 5 a.m. class. My birth month is January, so 1 January I was gonna go as often as I could. And so I've never looked back since. I just enjoyed it. I went to all the classes I could. And I just kept doing it. And I was in track in high school. I mean, it's just been kind of a lifelong thing where I've been interested in doing stuff like that. And then, you know, I had kids, and then that slowed down. And then after my kids got older, I got to go back. I got to get back on track. You know, the gym is almost like my social hour as well as a place to work out. So it ticks a lot of things off the needs list. So it's just advice and being an example. And that's a big thing for me. That's why I don't mind telling everyone they're my age, because, okay, I'm 65 and I'm doing this. So you're in the 30s and I want you to keep doing this. And so now you're gonna replace me and you're gonna be 65 in the gym showing the others, you know, how to keep doing. I brag about it. I'm like, yeah, I just turned 65. So everyone in the gym's going, okay. Yeah. Nothing ashamed. I love it. I love my age.